Assalamualaikum guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I will show you how to remove all the DLL files error in your computer. You can download on software and install it and it will remove all the DLL files error to your computer. This is DirectX runtime end user. Download it from the link in the description. Install it. Follow my steps to install it. Go to the folder. There is a setup. Install it to the system. It will take at least 1 minute. I hope you guys like my video, so give your thumbs up.